I travel a lot, and I know plenty of other people who travel a lot. Just about every frequent traveler I know has some sort of headphones, even if they don't watch or listen to anything. For the past 2 years, I've been using the Solo2 by Beats. And recently, I decided to upgrade to the Bose QC25s with noise-canceling technology. In this video, I will try to create a simulation to show you how listening to music sounds with the Beats Solo2 and the Bose QC25s when on a plane.